Okay, let me make sure I'm online. Okay, hello, I'm Alex from AP Ink. So today I'm going to be working on a prompt from YouTuber Sealemon's 30-day art challenge. Just really quick. I just wanted to see what prompt I'm on. I always forget to look. Okay, I'm on prompt 16, mango. So I've got a reference here. I've got a piece of sketchbook paper and some colored pencils off to the side here. So I'm going to try to pick out colors I think will work. Okay, I think we'll go with these ones. I've got yellow, orange, brown, red, yellow, green, and green. So this is going to be primarily solely a colored pencil sketch or illustration, whatever. So I'm going to start with trying to block in the shape. Okay. So it's not 100% the same, this layout to what I tried to sketch out. Will be right back, and then I'll get into filling this in. Hello. There's a YouTuber by the name of Sealemon who put out a list of 30 fruit, so one a day. I've been doing one a week. Just a challenge to, you can do it in whatever style you want. I've seen some people paint, some people draw, some people do it digitally. I saw somebody do it like a collage. Just something fun to do. How you doing, Asakura? Long time no see. You're working a lot. Yeah, I've been trying to juggle a lot at work too. Oh, tomorrow's your day off. Well, hopefully nobody calls off so you can actually have a day off. Okay, thanks for stopping by. Enjoy the rest of your night if I don't see you again. Cherry. I'm not sure about this one. Some of these, the way they look, like right here, in person, versus how they look on camera. I don't understand why they look so different. Anyways, this is the reference. It's not 100% the same to what I drew. But yeah, I think I'm gonna go ahead and leave this here. I want to thank anybody who watched or watches. Thanks to Asakura for hanging out for a bit. For anybody who would like to catch me live, please make sure that you're following me and that your notifications are turned on so that you're notified for when I do go live. But other than that, enjoy the rest of your day. Thank you. Bye.